Good evening, and welcome to Tell Star 9. Give us 5 minutes, and we'll give you the world. Dangerous creature or childish prank? The Bigfoot sightings last week around the Brownswood National Park have continued to shake the community. While no new sightings have been reported, some new information has come to light that could point to a motive for deception. The Axeswim Chemical Corporation has been recently plagued by protesters trying to stop the operation of their newest chemical plant. And where is this plant, you may ask? Why, right next to Brownswood National Park. With us now is Rick Blackbird, a professor of zoology and someone who has been following the Bigfoot story. Mr. Blackbird, what do you think is going on here?
It's a sham, a hoax, manufactured to make people afraid. Bigfoot doesn't exist. The protesters fabricated this creature to get attention for their cause. Rubbish. Probably one of them in a gorilla suit.
Where am I? What is this place? Be real? Hello?
Linda, you live close to Brownswood Park, don't you? Go exploring and see what you can find out about these Bigfoot sightings.
Really? So you think it could be real? I thought you were convinced some radical protester made it up. Okay, but I need to find some things around the house before I go. But what about the Axeswim Chemical plant? Hello? He hung up.
Thank you.
What's that sound? Okay, the creature's for real, and it's in the backyard. Just breathe for a second.
Linda, don't forget to take your camera.
I've seen it, Bob. It's big, and it's scary, and it's no gorilla.
Wow, great! Let me get someone over there.
Sorry, no time, Bob. Gotta go.